Born in Birmingham, England, Hazel Court carried on a love affair with the world of movies and make-believe that made her a leading student at her hometown school of drama and later helped her land a contract with the J. Arthur Rank organization. Graduating from bits to supporting roles to leads, Court worked in English films from the mid-40s until the early 1960s, when she relocated to Hollywood. The flame-haired Court was married to Irish actor Dermot Walsh before she married American actor-director Don Taylor.